my YouTube family, this is Melody from Home Garden and Fashion. Please welcome to Home Garden and Fashion. First of all, I would like to say thank you so much for subscribing to my channel, and please do go to my Facebook fan page and give me a like there if you haven't been there already. In today's video, I'm going to share something what I shared yesterday. It was a Christmas table napkin, and to that I used a Christmas tree, and now I'm going to decorate the Christmas tree. As I told you yesterday, I had a plan to decorate with sequin, but then later I made a change of plan and I'm going to decorate with thread, because I realized that since this is a dining table napkin, just putting sequin to it won't work. So I'm going to use this thread. I'm using this silver color thread. This is like a very shiny thread, so I think I have quite a lot of thread this one, but I'm going to just give a border in the side and then go in the middle and make some little dots like a Christmas tree lights. So let me show you what I'm planning to do. So just go in the side and just a little bit like a hemming. It's exactly like tiny little hems. So you see this golden color sewing in the side. And that's what I'm going to do throughout the entire leaf sides, and then I will show you what I will do in the center or inside the leaf, so that it will look sort of like Christmas lights on the tree. So this is, I have taken 6 strand double, so you can call it 12 strand, because it's double. So it's really already looking very lovely. So all I'm doing is making a nice neat hem on the side. You can do it with the gold thread as well. I had the silver one right now, so I'm doing the silver one. See how it's really looking pretty. So I'm just gonna quickly go over all around, and then I will meet you, and then we will do something in the center. Namaste, my YouTube family. कल मैं दिखाई थी कि ये टेबल मैट कैसे बनाना है, तो मैंने क्रिसमस टेबल मैट बनाया. आज मैं उसके ऊपर डेकोरेशन कर रही हूँ. तो ऐसे ही साइड में मैं एक हेमिंग दे रही हूँ, और ये हेमिंग देने के लिए मैंने ये सिल्वर कलर के जड़ी के थ्रेड यूज़ कर रही हूँ. तो इससे क्या होगा कि इसको थोड़ा सा क्रिसमस लाइट की तरह दिखेगा, इसलिए जड़ी की थ्रेड यूज़ कर रही हूँ. ये सफ़ेद जड़ी है, और आपको तो मालूम है कि जड़ी का थ्रेड में स्टिच करना थोड़ा मुश्किल होता है, क्योंकि जड़ी का थ्रेड है जल्दी से ये फंस जाता है. सो उसको थोड़ा सा ध्यान देके आपको बनाना होगा. सो इसको मैं घुमा घुमा के एक हेम की तरह दे रही हूँ. सो ऐसे करके हमें पूरा साइड में देना है, उसके बाद हम सेंटर में भी छोटा छोटा फूल बना देंगे इसी जड़ी के थ्रेड से. सो अभी आप देख रहे हैं कि ऐसे अभी बना है, तो बहुत ही अच्छा लग रहा है देखने में. ये अभी ग्रीन के ऊपर जो सिल्वर कलर का, बहुत सुंदर लग रहा है. तो अब हम इसको पूरा ख़त्म करते हैं, फिर हम आपको दिखाते हैं कि सेंटर में हम क्या डिज़ाइन करेंगे. सेंटर में बोलने से कि ये पूरा इनसाइड में हम क्या डिज़ाइन करेंगे, तो वो मैं आपको दिखाती हूँ. तभी तो ये सारा हेमिंग कर रही हूँ. सो आई हैव गिवन द हेमिंग ऑल अराउंड द साइड. एज यू कैन सी द साइड्स लुक्स प्रीटी नाइस, एंड नाउ आई एम क्रिएटिंग दिस डिज़ाइन हियर. सो आई एम गोइंग टू डू दिस बुलियन नॉट. all over. So one thing with this is I am going to cut the thread each time because I don't want to waste too much of this thread. So continuously on, just randomly I will give this. This is little bit longer knot, and then with red I will give the smaller knot. So I have my needle and thread, and I have this like halfway little bit, and I'm giving about five times, rotate it, and then do like this. Make sure you get all the thread pull nicely. After you get a nice pull, then you go inside. So this is creating the effect of a Christmas light. So I'm going to continue throughout this, and then I will do with the red. So each time I do it, I'm making a knot in the back and taking out the needle, because I don't want to pull from one side to another side. That's just going to waste a lot of thread. Since they're going to have quite a lot of gap between them, it's not one after another. So you see, this is kind of little bit gap, so I'm going to do one over here. Like this, I will do the entire this Christmas tree. So jaise aap dekh rahe hain ki yahan main needle aur thread deke 5-6 bar ghuma ke एक बुलियन नॉट स्टिच की तरह दे रही हूँ, और ये जो है यही हमारे क्रिसमस लाइट्स बनेगा ट्री पे, क्योंकि ये जो है ये नैपकिन है, सो मैं इसमें बीड्स वगैरह लगा नहीं सकती, क्योंकि इससे तो फिर नैपकिन है तो फिर लोग तो इसमें अपना हाथ मुंह जो है उसको मोचेंगे, तो इससे सी तरह का बन रहा है, और पीछे से फिर इसको मैं ठीक से टांग दूंगी ताकि ये निकल ना जाए. So now I'm going to do all around it, and then once I'm done, I'll show it to you how it came up, and I will do some red ones as well. So now you can see I have done quite a few of these. And now these are the Christmas tree decoration. Now I'm going to fill in all this, and then that's all for this one, because I'm not going to put any more. It's looking really nice, looking now exactly like a Christmas tree napkin. All it needs is a little bit ironing, and that's it. So I'm going to go ahead and finish it. One more time I will show you how I did this one. So I'm going to go this way, and I'm going to do like about 6-7 knots, 6 or 7 knots, and now pull it out gently. Here when pulling, you have to pull really nicely and gently, so the knot's gonna be something like this. And now I'm going to just fill it in. This is silver color, so it's looking really nice. I have few more to give. Try not to give
two gloves. So as you see, maybe three more and that's all. So this is, I need more thread. So you see this looking nice. So I give about three or four more. So as you can see, I am putting little French knot and I'm using red silk thread. So I did with the jerry thread all this to make it look like Christmas tree lights, and now I'm putting this French knot through the red thread. I'm just twisting it few times, and since this is silk, so also you have to be careful about the thread getting tangled. So like this I will put all around. So जैसे कि आप देख रहे हैं कि मैंने ये जेरी के थ्रेड से ये वाइट डिज़ाइन दे दिया बुलियन नट स्टिच से, एंड अब मैं रेड थ्रेड से थोड़ा फ्रेंच नट कर रही हूँ उसके अंदर अंदर, सो ये अच्छा लगेगा देखने में. सो ऐसे चार पांच बार मैं घुमा के दे रही हूँ. तो ऐसे छोटा छोटा फ्रेंच नॉट जगह जगह पे डाल रही हूँ, इसमें देखने में अच्छा लगेगा. सो आई एम गोइंग टू गिव ऑल ओवर एंड देन आई विल गिव ए पिक्चर. सो फार इट्स लुकिंग लाइक दिस. So I am done making this. You can see that I have added this silver thread, and these are long bullion knot stitch, and this is French knot. So now it looks like Christmas light in it. So this is the Christmas napkin with Christmas tree on it. The last one I will show you, the last French knot. So I have my needle and thread, and I'm going to twist it about 5-6 times, and then going to very close to where I came out. So that's it, and I'm going to stitch it here in the back. Secure it. So that's our Christmas napkin. Today is all finished, and I'm just going to iron it, and that's all. Thank you so much. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share the video, and I will see you with many more videos. Thank you. Have an awesome night.